Geniş zaman. Present tense. Habitual. There are many cases where we can use the present tense habitual, but we are going to focus on five of them on which they are important. Describe a habitual job or action done routinely. Ben her gün parkta yürüyüş yaparım. To explain a fact. Güneş doğudan doğar ve batıdan batar. To show your willingness to do something. Senin işini yaparım. To request or to ask something politely. Kızım, yemeği getirir misin? It also covers a willingness to do something in the future. Siz bir ay sonra gelirsiniz artık. If you like the video, please join us.